Great work today, guys. Way to make a salad out of that slud.
Okay. Drinks on me.
Ales all around for the heroes of Nemesis.
Oh, thank you, darling. Now, what was your name?
Marie!
Marie! That is a lovely accent. Where are you from?
Oh, you know, around.
Around! Is that west of Square?
I cast Otto's irresistible dance on Yorick. Wisdom.
I choose to fail!
Have you been writing about us?
Yeah, those are my campaign notes.
And why is DM in here? DM is avoiding failures in her personal life by exclusively living in a fantasy world that she controls. You texted my girlfriend from my phone.
That wasn't for my thesis. That was because I thought you were cheating on Thistle.
Thesis?
Stemming from his status as a social pariah in his formative teen years, Jean has resorted to hoarding resources, including women. You hope it's not all men. Jean proves that it is all men.
But Thistle is a direct enabler of this behavior as she lets others constantly erode her boundaries with no consequences.
I wrote that.
Yorick is a narcissistic attention hog who spends too much time on his hair.
I mean, no, I've heard worse from casting.
All he gets. Due to her secretive nature, Ecstasy is incapable of developing close relationships with anybody in or out of game. If this pattern continues, she will die alone, as she has nearly every session.
God, there is so much in here. DM has...
Session's canceled. Go home. Go.
What you think of me.
You lost your thesis.
No, I didn't.
You pitched an anthropological study of Dungeons and Dragons as conflict resolution. You compromised your subjects and created flawed data by meddling, directly causing conflict to spice up your research. An absolute ethical nightmare.
I was just trying.
I can no longer be your thesis advisor.
Is there anything else that I could do? This is all I have.
You can reapply next semester, but I doubt any faculty will take you on after I inform them of your actions. Thanks again for helping.
I am the friend with the truck. When you're the friend with the truck, you show up.
So, I think we can make this work.
Yeah, boxes fit.
No, I mean us. You and me.
There's no dating in the party, Sean.
Okay, you know that rules.
Can we talk about this later? We still have to haul this load across town.
How come you're avoiding this?
You do not want to do this right now.
Why not? I mean, there's kind of a silver lining to what Viola did.
A silver lining? Silver lining? You just got out of a long-term relationship with a girl that you clearly didn't value, given her breakup speech. What Viola did sucked, but it made me realize that I need to value myself more. Despite my role in our emotional affair, I don't want to be a rebound. I feel bad about what we did. And you should too. You need to figure your shit out. Starting with where I am taking these boxes.
I was thinking, it would be really cool if you wanted to multi-class as a ranger. I know rangers have a bad rap, but gloomstalkers are so cool. It would only take you 3 levels to get to that subclass.
Actually...
Okay, so you don't want to multi-class. Well, you should at least take alert as a feat so you stop getting hit with surprise attacks.
I don't want to talk about D&D.
Well, I don't want to talk about Viola.
Me neither. This is a date. I like you.
Why?
You're smart, you're passionate, you're loyal to the people that you care about, and we obviously have great chemistry.
At the table! I have great chemistry with ecstasy.
I'm ecstasy.
No, you're not. I already learned this lesson with the ex, and I'm not putting myself through that again.
But you like me.
I don't like you.
Of course you like me. I'm amazing.
I'm sorry, we haven't ordered yet.
No, I did order. I got your regular. Like I said, I'm amazing.
But we can't date while you're in the party.
I can arrange my own untimely demise. We are very close to a dragon's lair. I could just waltz right up without any back.
No!
Okay, then you're gonna have to figure out what you want. Because I know what I want.
She did get it right.
Oh, hey, Viola.
You're? What are you doing here?
Oh, I've got a date with, a Russian literature student. It's gonna be a lot of, Chekhov's pun.
I didn't think you would go for the academic type.
Oh, no, I don't. I'm paid by the dating app to go out with people who don't get a lot of matches so that they have a more positive user experience.
So you're a sex worker?
No. I only sometimes have sex with them.
Okay, so you're a liar.
I'm an actor. It's character study, and frankly, it's not that different from what you're doing.
What I did... I just got kicked out of my program. I've never failed anything in my life.
Yeah, you have. Do you remember the troll?
D&D doesn't count.
D&D absolutely counts. It's practice for real life. So, you failed. Now what?
I don't know. And I always know what comes next. It's on the syllabus. Why aren't you mad at me?
Oh, I mean, I get it. I would want to study me, too. Actually, I do have an idea for your next thesis. Me. So, hear me out. Our story starts with a Japanese fishing boat, a box of matches, and a dream.
Okay, no, wait. Don't you have a date?
Whatever. All right, now then. As I was saying, I was born to humble beginnings. My father, a lowly garbage man. My mother, a washerwoman, cleaning her clothes in the river by feeding it frogs.
No. So I thought about it. Hi.
What are you doing here?
I'm making a scene. Because I think that our friendship is worth making a scene over. And also I thought it would be in poor taste to say this at the vote tomorrow.
Say what?
You were right. And that I have a lot of stuff that I need to work on. Not to sound like a total incel, but I was a huge dork in high school. And I never thought that I would get a girlfriend. So I kind of latched onto the first girl that showed any interest in me. And then you came along. And I think you are absolutely amazing. But Viola was right. I am a resource hoarder. I wanted to have my cake and eat it too. And I'm really sorry.
So even if dating is off the table?
I want us to be friends.
I'd like to be friends too. But that's what I need from you right now. Just be my friend. Are you cool with that?
Yeah, absolutely, yes. I have one more question for you though, if that's okay. Will you play D&D with me?
Yes, I'll play D&D with you.
Great.
The paints are on the house! Congratulations!
Oh, no!
Go with it.
I can never come back here.
An email.
Tell me about it.
Okay. As always, jury rules. Raise your hand if Viola's out.
Holy shit.